My character. My character is a very passionate ornithologist, bird doctor. He's, you know, just sweet and a little bit of a, like, you know, a nerdy kind of guy, but a lot of fun.
Did you get a chance to meet Anne and Jessica as you were? Yeah,
well, we actually met them in the premiere in Brazil. We just had a premiere 2 weeks ago in Rio, and that's when I met them. Because, you know, when you do voice, you work by yourself. We're never together working.
So your character does a lot of bizarre things in the movie, a lot of chicken dances and stuff. What are you doing on behind the scenes when that's going on?
I did all that. They record you. That's the process. It's like they record you, and you have a couple of lines, you improvise, and then you start to, you know, just move your body and, you know, like you're acting, and then the animator work on the top of it. So that's why you see the guy, he truly believes he's communicating with the birds. He talks bird.
So we're going to see that on the DVD, this flapping around?
Hopefully not, but if it is there, what I'm going to do.
And you're working on the Hemingway movie, right?
Yeah, I just
wrapped. How's that going? Oh, you did?
Just wrapped, yeah.
Okay.
Before yesterday.
And how'd it go?
Awesome. Amazing. One of the best experiences I ever had. Great cast, director, like beyond, like really, really artistic, really into actors, you know, Phil Kaufman.
Yeah.
I mean, great.
Most of your scenes with Clive or who?
No, my scenes are with Clive, Nicole, but most with David Sertan.